Okay, here we are with Matthew Haack, I believe. Yes, it is. So let's go in and see what Matthew has for us in the Irish cottage. To open a door, you simply left click on it. We walk in and see a sign saying this way to presentation. Thank you, Matthew. That is always very helpful. And here is the presentation. As usual, to get started, we click on start. That takes us back to the beginning of the slideshow. Touch to hear presentation. Very clear floating text script instruction. We click and we are prompted to open a web page. Ask if we want it to be in our own browser. Yes, we do. And it is, no surprise, Vocaroo.
Hello there. I hope you find these instructions easy enough to begin the adventure theme park lesson I've planned for the final project for the class. The purpose behind this project is for the students to showcase their knowledge and understanding of designing and building a business, use their critical thinking skills to plan the business design from the name, theme, location, and daily operations. Finally, students will present their theme park business plan to the class within their group. These are all smaller lessons and activities that we completed and discussed throughout the course, thus making this their final project. The key aspect that makes this project unique is that they have the opportunity to utilize a virtual reality application called Minecraft Education. Within Minecraft Education, they will design and build their own adventure theme park business. Please choose next slide. The first step for students is to sign into their Minecraft Education account. Since we utilize Office 365 at the school, they can log in to their school, log in with their school-provided email and create their password if they haven't already done set one up already. Please have the students follow the link provided, education.minecraft.net/login. This will allow them to sign into their account. Please choose next slide. Then the students will need to search for the lesson plan called Adventure Theme Park. Once they locate the lesson, they need to download all the materials for the lesson in order to receive their resources and additional instructions. Please choose next slide. This slide simply discusses the overview of the project. In short, students will learn the basics of opening, managing, and operating a business within the course. While using the knowledge learned throughout the course, students will access their Minecraft Education account to build their own theme park business and present it to the class. How they plan to operate their business. It's a way for students to work on their collaboration, critical thinking, and presentation skills while utilizing the state-of-the-art education platform. Please choose next slide. Next, students will form groups of four and begin planning their business. This step is done outside of Minecraft Education. This is a way for them to create and submit a rough draft, which is due by the start of week two of the project, and enables you to see if they are on track with the lesson plan. Please ensure the students are utilizing the resources they downloaded to assist them with ideas on how to build their theme park. After the rough draft is complete, the students will begin working in Minecraft Education to build their adventure theme park business plan within their group. Please choose next slide. Students will have 4 weeks to complete their project. Then they must present their theme park business plan to the class utilizing PowerPoint. Now, I will accept Google Slides or some other similar slide presentation platform if they request it. Please choose next slide. In conclusion, if you should have any questions about the lesson plan while I'm out, I've uploaded all the lesson plan instructions to the share file for easy access. Have fun, and thank you very much for the assistance.
Okay, good job, Matthew. Sounds like a great assignment. Of course, Minecraft is a virtual world, and you do need to, as a teacher, have your skills already in row and line there. One other thing I'll say about Matthew's lesson is that, as you saw, he didn't incorporate just Minecraft. There was PowerPoint, Google Docs, and group documents, group collaboration. A lot of things were going on in that entire lesson other than just Minecraft. So Minecraft was well integrated into the overall lesson plan. Great job, Matthew.